The heart that beats beneath the heart is tender, is not savage. It beats in time, though years apart, from struggle's silent marriage, of storm and stress, of quiet love, as when the lights begin to fall, and he just smiles as she just hums a tune that fitted like a glove, that tapped its rhyme, still and small, into their room, when nightfall thrums a kind of peace that soothes the heart and lets the years fall from naught and down, as they shuffle off to bed apart, then meet again beneath the eiderdown.